downtown Chicago. It looks perfect, but when you go to the South Shore area, things change.
We sell crack to our own out the back of our homes. We smell the musk of the dusk and the crack of the dawn. We go through episodes too, like Attack of the Clones. What till we break a bag and you hear the crack of the bone? Get by, just to get by, just to get by.
Balance is the issue that challenges the
community
all the time.
Eagles spread rumors, we survivalists turn to consumers. Just to get by, just to get by, just to get by, just to get by. You ask them why some people gotta live in the trailer. Cause like a sailor, I paint a picture with a pen like Norman Mailer. Me and Wella raised three daughters all by herself with no help. I think about the struggle and I find the strength of myself. These words melt in my mouth, they hot like the jail cell in the South. Before my nigga Core bailed me out.
Just to get by, just to get by, just to get by, just to get by.
What do you know about South Shore? Like, what do you think of when you hear the South Shore neighborhood?
South Shore?
Yeah.
Well, and then it's a type of law enforcement. Prostitution, gangs, PDs. That's what I think about the South Shore neighborhood.
Anymore, ceasefire. I feel a dark cloud coming over me. So cold, so dark. It feels like I'm knocking on the heaven's door. To Biggie Smalls and Tupac. Knock, knock, knocking on the heaven's door. To Freaky Ty and Big Heavy. Knock, knock, knocking on the heaven's door. I tell the princess to lead away. Knock, knock, knocking on the heaven's door.
Hello, how you doing today?
All right.
What's your name?
Fella.
Fella what?
Fella boy.
Where you from?
77th and Bennett.
Yeah, it's rough on 77th and Bennett.
It's all right. Living condition.
Yeah. Don't nothing bad happen and stuff.
Yeah, that's it. Where you go, bad things don't happen. It depends on how you carry yourself.
Yeah. But, like, you ain't never seen nobody, like, get jumped on?
Yeah, I see that stuff all the time.
You ain't never seen nobody get shot at?
Yeah, I see stuff like that all the time.
Oh, Lord. Would someone take these guns away from here?
Take these guns from the street,
Lord. I can't shoot my brothers anymore. I seen it thug cry. Dark cloud coming over me. It feels like, I'm knocking on the heaven's door. So sing along, street children.
Like what, you used to it or something?
Yeah, in this neighborhood. Yeah.
Like what, a part of life to you or something?
Yeah. The way of living in this neighborhood.
It's good you left.
The new moon rode high in the crown of the metropolis, shining like who on top of this? People was hustling, arguing and bustling. Gangsters of Gotham, hardcore hustling. I'm wrestling with words and ideas. My ears prick, seeking what will transmit. The scribes can apply to transcript. Yo, this ain't no time where the usual is suitable.
Sorry, my name is Mimi. I'm 15. I stay in Tarrytown. It's like the violence in the town is basically every neighborhood. You can't go in certain places. You can't say certain things. You can't do certain things. And right now we in war, so it's like every day you fearful for your life. You like lucky if you make it like out and back. Just The violence I seen not only in Tarrytown but other places. It's not just everyone one-on-one street fights. People getting stabbed over dudes like. People getting shot just for stupid stuff, for messing up money. It's affecting me because related to the people that's in war, with most of the different sets, they know if you get somebody in a person's family, it hit home. So bad me having brothers, it's like I'm at war with the people. I'm fearing for my life, for who I'm related to. And my friends getting killed, it's like, basically, I think like, I could be the one next, cause basically all my friends been off, so I could be the next one.
I can't take it, y'all. I could feel the city breathing, chest heaving against the flesh of the evening. Sigh before it died like the last train leaving.
Breathing in deep city breaths, sitting on shitty steps, we stoop to new lows. Hell froze the night the city slept. The beast crept.
Go.
What's your name?
Timothy.
What's your name?
Zach.
Zach Reed. How long, what neighborhood y'all live in?
Over there on 73rd and Cole.
Is that over there?
72nd and South Shore. Do it be a lot of gang violence over there? But do y'all take place in this gang violence?
No. Tim,
what you think about your friend being stabbed?
I feel like, you know what I'm saying, it's just a phone. You know, it's just material. It ain't really, you know what I'm saying, worth losing your life over. It ain't even worth it.
But if you was in the situation that the person that stabbed him, would you have did that, or?
I would have just let it go. Because I know I can always get another. You can't always get another life.
Like, how many years y'all been living in this neighborhood?
About a year.
I'd say about 2 years.
2 years. Y'all like it around here?
Yeah, it's decent. Once you get to know everybody, you get cool. You know, they got to watch your back.
Is it a lot of gangs over here?
Quite a few.
Like, what type of gangs?
You got GDs, Bones, Stones, Coles, Mob, Varna.
But like,
there's quite a few of them on.
Yeah, but do you don't fool around with none of those gangs, do you? Or
I associate with them, but I don't really hang out with them like that though.
But was your friend that got stabbed, was he in a gang?
No. We just knew somebody who was with them, and we was cool with him, but I guess he wanted to turn or something like that, because I guess he was pissed off that day.
All right. We give the best of luck to your friend.
Thank you.
All right, bye.
What's your name?
My name JB.
How long you been living around here?
Oh my God.
What you think of this community?
It's bullshit.
That has bullshit.
Look at this bullshit. Go ahead, you can put them around now. This is bullshit. You see that shit? It's a piece of shit.
How you plan on making it out of this community?
Being the best rapper alive. We gonna clean this shit up out here.
How old is you?
17.
Is you in a gang?
Yes. I'm a gangster this life.
How long you been in the gang?
Let me see. I say 8 years.
Why?
Shit's critical out here.
Is you trying to better the community?
Something like that.
Hell.
I'm selling dope.
My name DeJuan Walker. Living in my neighborhood is pretty cool, especially on my block. It's quiet. I know a lot of people in the neighborhood in different age ranges. I've been in my neighborhood since birth, so I know a lot about my neighborhood as well. Growing up, I always had to fight in my neighborhood. Even the neighborhood school I attended, which was Myra Browell, which at first I could not understand that. As I got older and started to find myself or who I wanted to be, I found out that there was just ignorant people who enjoy drama. Coming from the neighborhood I stay in, and the ones I have moved from, lots of people have passed. That's from gang violence with a mixture of gun violence. Now all these people who are killed doesn't mean specifically it was meant for them. These are what you call innocent victims who lost their lives over stupidity. Being in my neighborhood is very influencing, from the drug dealers, the buses, crackheads, can make a child think that this is all it is to life. I even sometimes think that, seldomly, because there's something more out there, and I know of it.